This is a song that goes out to all the aspiring guitar players out there. Styles of these different guitar players would be represented by different kinds of pills. Like, for example, if you wanted to play like Eddie Van Halen, there'd be these bright red gelatin capsules you could take. And the BB King pills would be dark blue, and they'd be called blues. For obvious colloquial reasons. And they would ideally be washed down with a pint of early time. And the Segovia pills would be these little tiny brown pills, but they'd be the most powerful pills of all, because he's really the best guitar player when you stop and think about it. I mean, that Spanish classical shit's really hard to play when you're drunk. And you could take one of these pills and be able to play like the guy on the label, like for about 3 hours. Like, let's say if you were at a party, or if you wanted to impress your girlfriend, or maybe to impress her parents, let's say if they were just kind of undecided about you. And you wouldn't have to pay any dues, you wouldn't have to spend countless hours practicing all the damn time, you wouldn't have to suffer for your art. By suffering, I mean like not being able to go out on a Saturday night, and you wouldn't have to worry about getting screwed over by a bunch of club owners and managers, and you wouldn't have to worry about having your kids hate you, or wife leave you, or getting arthritis, or dying in a plane crash just because of all the pain involved in getting that good. Wouldn't that be great? If there was a pill like that, wouldn't that be neat? But there's not.